Let's have a look at my 6 cm amateur television transmitter. In the 80s I built a crystal oscillator with a multiplier, and the output here was going to the multiplier in the waveguide, and you see it with the adapter. Now these days we have a very much smaller one, and it is all completed. It has video and audio input, 12 volt on it, and you have 480 milliwatt out, and that's a lot compared with what I get out of the waveguide multiplier. Let's open it. And this is when we open it, what we see inside are 2 modules. One is the actual transmitter. There's this one with the block on it, a heatsink, and I added an additional heatsink to keep it a bit cool, because you have not much convection in this closed cupboard. And what's also inside is something to make 5 volt for this transmitter. This is a buck converter. This 5 volt is needed because normally I use a 12 volt battery when I go portable. This transmitter is completely PLL locked. It has multiple channels, 20 megahertz space, and it has a video input and 2 audio inputs, and I only use 1. You can select multiple channels by choosing the pins, and I connected SMA connector to it, because PNC connectors are not useful at this kind of frequencies. This kind of modules can be bought very cheap now these days. They are for drones, FPV. Another time I will demonstrate the transmitter and a receiver module in the 6 cm band.